Their official name is stink pipes. And they're a thing of the past now, but they used to come in handy back in the 19th century. These hollow poles would take the air and explosive gases with bad smells up to prevent unwanted consequences.